the devil on a run and he won't
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum. Yes, ma'am. Assalamu alaikum. Dear Islamic family, Ramadan Mubarak 2024. That's right. We out here doing an act of kindness, Zakat food drive on behalf and instruction of the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan.
That's right.
Such a great, kind, and caring individual. What you say, brothers and sisters?
Yes, sir.
So we've taken
this to our community. Some nice healthy fruit, oranges, water, fruit cup, chips, healthy chips, that is.
Granola bar. But guess what? It's not complete. What you don't see, what you will see later on in this vlog, is some nice healthy navy bean soup. Want some right now, but guess what? I'm fasting. Assalamu alaikum.
See you in the hood.
Good in the hood.
One, two. Yes, sir.
I mean,
I thought he was coming out, bro.
Yes, sir. You feel me, by the way?
I think the minister wants to see everything.
Got a count on the bottom.
Yeah, what is 20 on the bottom? Because that's 18 on the top, so you said about...
It's about 18 on the bottom.
Okay, so 36. So
yeah.
Look at Salon, man.
You need that
let me
car.
See if she wants to bring the super in here now, so okay. Because it's I think she's a tantalum because it's hot. Okay. You'd rather have it in here, not because once they start talking, it just kind of gets. Mm-hmm. So let me just.
Okay, yes, ma'am. I'm stuck in his chair. Yes, ma'am.
Straight in. There we go.
You gonna use that area anyway, bro? Rock?
Yeah.
Hey, Mike.
Sir.
Where that first box at?
On the table over there.
Brothers in it.
We can probably not work in office.
I could do that.
I was just playing.
More sandwich bags.
Praise them, I'm saying. We praise them in that matter of praise, but they in that book passed. But we got one. What I'm saying is, bro, we got one in our midst right now, man. Brother Robert alive in the flesh. Yeah, say, pinch yourself.
Alive in the flesh, man. Woke to bear witness of that one we've been reading about, waiting on to bring about a new world order.
And he in our midst. We ain't got to read about him. He just ain't our midst. We helping him, brother Dwight.
Right.
Bring about a new world order. He gives instructions from the God.
Right. Muhammad.
Just like we got a chain of command. It's heavy, man. You hear me, Jay? It's heavy. We helping bring in a new world order, man.
Right.
God. Man, this heavy. And I miss. So once again, you know, not that we, damn, if I was there, I would have did this or...
there was some great people. There was some people to sacrifice. Now we got them in our midst, man, right now.
That's some mercy to even recognize that.
To bear witness to it. Well, okay, you can bear witness to it, but we the front line of our people.
Not the Nation of Islam. We the vanguard, not of the MGT, and we protecting our meetings. Oh, I heard a lecture the minister said today. He was like, what you militant for? He said, yeah, we trained to be militant, not just to stand the wall in the mosque. He said, you can't take that militancy and that discipline to the streets, to your people, right, and bring them up.
Right,
then what you militant for? You ain't no soldier. Right. I said, dang, bro, militant, slow down. See, we just don't come around and be soldier amongst ourselves, even though that discipline helps us to become the soldier so we can take it to the hood. But we just around preaching to the choir. Nah, man. It's for to go get our people.
Right. We got a soldier in our midst, y'all. A warrior that ain't taking no for an answer and ain't fearing nothing, bro.
Yeah.
I think about it, man. I owe. That's what I'm saying. I owe, bro. Dwight, bro, Jay. I owe a lot, man. Color or clover and glory. Blah, blah.
I know you hype, brother.
I had it now. I woke first. I just said I was tired. I'm woke now. I'm good. I crash when I get home. Yeah, that's how it was that one day. Popped on 4 in the morning, prayer. In the field. What was that? Me and brother.
How you took it? It's sound, man. And
then you can kind of heat it up like that with the.
Well, yeah, because it was like the different pants that you put in. Like I said, you got
vegetables and cabbage.
Yes.
That was hot.
Yes. They brought out the plates. The crock pots.
Okay. Right.
And so it was still hot.
So
but it went like that. Yeah. It did take long for the thing more.
Just take it in, let's take it.
Right.
Look, we be at one part of the wife, they hitting the horn. Not the gold brother.
Right.
Papers
right.
Though. In that instance,
right.
I'm across the street talking to a brother. Car to car, like, man, we busting that up with consistency. That's how it's gonna be with Reed's Valley View. That Dwight Reed, because you a Muhammad.
Complex. It's young guards, though.
I don't know his name, man. So, with consistency, though.
Helping the man of God.
Right, even his time, you know, those that man, now, like, if he was alive, I'd have walked with King.
Dr. King.
Oh, Mr. King. Harry Tubman, man.
It's a journey of truth. Oh, yeah. Those are nice pictures.
The picture that we had on the final call. Martin Luther King. That's a nice picture.
All those pictures that the final call put, you know, they're nice. You know, it's hard, though.
This is Harry Tubman.
She got that shotgun. But it's the sister on this picture, though. That picture hard. She telling me it's a brother with him. Ain't like the brother in front looking down like, I take on. Who there? No, she telling him to step back with that shotgun. Like, wait a minute, it ain't clear. That's heavy, man. That's heavy. You got a brother looking. There's two brothers on there. And you got a sister on there like, hold on. They ain't say, give me that gun, Harriet.
They probably trying to take, but she probably... No, she probably stood like, boy, I would drop you where you stay.
She said that. She told him.
So you're going on the kid. She like, forcing her to go. Women always been forefront of the revolution, man. They always was pushing us. You know, that's why everybody attacking the woman.
You see how they
grow up? Oh, yeah, man.
because you got this.
Picture coming out of view of the wall of Jerusalem, and we will no longer be in disgrace. As I told them about the gracious hand of my God upon me, they replied, "Let us rise up and build." So they began to strengthen their hands for this good work.
It would be nice if we can do teams and hit two places simultaneously. I think we can, with our manpower, sisters are fired up, you know, we can do a team of sisters. I mean, even if we do one team with hot meals and one team like this, you know, just try to reach as many people. Because them, I truly believe Allah blesses us with that. You know what I'm saying? When we go out and hit the people like that.
Yes, sir.
And it's a real spiritual part of that. What he's doing personally, he's doing it every weekend.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. You know, so, you know, to stay locked up. But the Messiah himself is what I get.
Absolutely.
You know, it's critical. It's critical with what's happening in the world today, what's happening in the world. Every night.
Started doing it, didn't I?
Brother,
it's
2 minutes back here. Oh, hey,
you know what time it is? Mosque
5. Oh, that's some of them, sir.
Myers in the bag. Let me see those, bro.
Right here, bro.
They're in the lawsuit, right?
The left on the table, so I guess
it. Yeah. We got some cookies. I got a little cookies. M&M's. And we got some the cuties. We good.
No, we good today.
Oh, these are ready. No, these right here. No, no, son. You going to take these just to have them, huh? Wait, we're doing,
y'all want to take them out? They're getting bagels,
Amber.
They got fries. I just want one. I do. If you can
take me out one of those conscious. Which one? This.
24 right here to the table. 24 right there on the
okay,
floor.
Okay, thank you, sir. You can get
them the rest in there?
Yes, sir.
Right behind you, Mom.
Assalamu alaikum, soldier.
Seeing your little brother, man, I didn't know he was cut out like that, man.
Hassan?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you ain't no sound like that? I like bro, Steven.
Well, I like him salam.
Good.
Yes, sir.
I can feel that. Good. We ready to go? Yeah, we
got it. Sir.
No, don't do that, man. I don't like that.
No mess, we got to get everybody, son.
Yeah, yeah. Sure. Now, what's happening with the farm? Because I want to go.
Oh, we
gotta
go. There you go.
What's
that? There you go. Oh, so you can see what's in the bag. See what?
Oh, they, I brought some late crackers, man.
Pull out what we got, bro, man.
Yeah, put one in there. Drop it in there.
Show them what's in the bag, sir.
Is it bean soup? I see the bean soup.
Show them what they got. They got the bar.
The bar, the bean soup. What's that? Oh, that's the. Okay, ain't that
low? We gotta hold it up, bro, man. There you go.
Wow, brother. Yes, oh, I got you. I got you with the J. Man, you mean to tell me some health bars, man?
Go ahead and pull out that.
That soup? Come on out here, man. Come on out. Black man wants you to tie the bag up.
Ooh, yes, sir. It's a muffin.
Look at that. Man. What are y'all doing? Thank you, man.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we got more stuff coming.
Them full over there, sir.
Those are full.
Okay, but there's, I got you. Okay, I'm sorry, but there's. Oh, now y'all catching up. He catching up now. Yeah. Now, this is the same thing.
This ain't bean soup.
That's all separate. That's, we got some stuff for the children.
Oh, crazy.
Fruit, water.
I'm glad I brought something, man.
Cooking.
What'd you bring, sir?
Just some of them natural
I'll let somebody bring some fruit.
You keep saying you for real too, bro.
Yeah,
I'm here about it. People love your
clothes. Hey,
there's
some
hot pickles. You thought about what I'm saying. Everybody go around.
Now, how y'all come back? You
know, all people eat dribbles with a hot pickle and a nice piece of chicken.
Because, see, I see them in the big jars. How do you
get Did you get the sisters inside the kitchen?
Look what he got.
What do you got? On the table?
Excuse me. 24.
Yes, we will, if we have extras.
Yes, if you have extras, we can have like
12. That'd be good.
You need a little bag.
And I'm bagging them.
You know what?
I'm sorry.
You can't bag bags, don't you? Come up and put that. Oh, yeah.
Thank you for coming out, brothers. As we get ready to go out to the field to serve our people during this holy month of Ramadan.
Yes, sir. Those car repairs ain't
I know he's on the phone, but we gotta pull him on down here. We got a mission going on.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
How the poop feel?
Fine, sir.
All right, but first, gonna give us instructions real quick, brothers. Let's go.
Once again, thank you, brothers, for hearing the call, answering the call, responding to these instructions about Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan for the month of Ramadan.
Yes, sir.
Praise be to Allah. We know everybody has a busy schedule, but to make that sacrifice and that time and that effort is definitely being jotted down going into our bank account of Allah, in the bank of Allah. Thank you, brother.
Yes, sir.
Location, brothers, is going to be Washington Park downtown. We're
wash the park, set up a table.
Our job is to invite the loved ones, our beloveds down there, over to the table. Let them know on behalf of the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan, we have meals for them. Come over and get it. Pick up some items totally free. But sometimes we think, you know, we trying to get somebody to come over and them to make effort to come over to the table.
Right.
But let's make sure we let them know that the Honorable, this is on behalf of the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan.
Right.
But sometimes they got a misunderstanding or a bad taste from interaction either with one of us or just the news, the local and world news that about our minister, about the Messiah. So to let them know that this is on behalf of the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. Greet them with a healthy smile, feed their spirit, brothers. All right? So our attitude determines our altitude. So our attitude should be on 100. So that altitude could be on 100. We're going to fly high, we're going to soar, and we're going to greet our people with love, brothers.
Yes, sir.
Also, we're going to be on security. Hold tight, brothers.
Come on,
please.
Yeah, you all good?
Thank you.
Some pretty flowers, too. Then the time of what must be done, we know we at war, right, brothers?
Yes, sir.
On every level. And it's at our front door. So we just want to keep a security mindset at all times, brothers. We have our sisters on deck with us, so we definitely want to protect our sisters, brothers.
Real quick, brothers. However we set up is going to be set up. Anyone we bring? Set up with security in mind, so make sure we keep in the sisters' focus. All right, so just politely mention, sisters, you go over here. People, we're gonna try to keep them inside a certain area.
Yes, sir.
All right, and if they get too far outside of where we are, right. Well, if I'm standing here and you see a sister go over here, tell the sister I need you to step back over here within sure. within the circumference of the FOI.
Yes,
all right,
sir.
Just do it politely. Yes, all right. Sir. Because I need, because they got a tendency, is they passing out food, they'll go to a brother that may be over here. And I'm talking from past experience. So either walk with them.
Right. Yes, sir.
If they go on too far, say, sister, I need you to step back over towards the table.
Yes, sir.
All right?
Yes, sir.
It's that simple.
Yes, sir.
How many cars you going to go in there?
I'm not sure yet, because they got two or three cars they're going to be taking down. All right?
Yes,
but we really got to get out of here within the next 15 minutes, though. So we're going to get upstairs, get the boxes up, pull my truck over, we load the boxes up, and then
park it. It worked out perfectly last week. We sent the brother ahead of time, and we set up some parking. So let's try to do that. As soon as we get out of here, y'all two can go ahead and move out and set up some parking.
Yes, all right, sir.
All right, any other questions?
Ride, and that way we ain't
got to
take all
yes,
the cars.
Can anybody? I can't take nobody of mine because I'm gonna have all the food and stuff.
I can take three brothers.
You can take three. Okay.
I can take two.
Okay.
So. I can take one.
I got one
down. 3-2-1. Crazy to love.
Brother White can take three.
Y'all know I
You know he left. Oh, you got one? You got the bag now?
I'm trying to get my bag here. But you know, my wife, we beat. Yeah, we beat. Get to the vegan diet, straight
vegan diet. I don't think no meat in
there. Yeah, no, no sir. No meat. Vegan food, yes, sir.
Okay.
And, hey, you
got
that.
There you go. Yes, sir. You're welcome, sir.
Ramadan.
Yes. Ramadan Mubarak.
Ali. The honorable minister of state is here. Ramadan.
About to dance.
I want to get one for my brother that's sitting.
Oh, yes, we're at Daddy. What about this? He need a final call. Brother Daryl needed the final call.
Yeah, now the brother, he don't know the minister. Don't do nothing right now.
Nah, he right there. I have
here, give him one of the flyers, sir.
I gave him.
Okay.
Yeah, but they all the way down.
Oh, okay, got you.
All right, all my kids are there. Man, you need to
Oh, that's the workers right there.
Yes, sir.
There's some bean soup in there too.
You know what happened with that, didn't you?
What?
And he gave him the car. And he let him hand the car to him. And then he got
one.
Ain't no more bean soup, but it's fruit. It's fruit.
Yeah, it's fruit.
Yes, sir.
Ain't more bean soup?
No, sir.
And when we want to practice freedom of speech or religion, they shut us down. So, you know what I mean? They didn't turn people against the Nation of Islam on that law. Y'all hate white people. Y'all hate Jews.
We don't have any blue squatter.
Go ahead.
Take a picture of him too. He's coming to the Mosque tomorrow. I want to break his hands, join the rope. He fast.
I'm a bar, yes sir.
You already
you might let me shake my hand, man. You see that? You thinking that?
Well, Rashad, is this
you
your paper?
Thinking now?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. This ain't the new ones, ain't it?
No, this is the new one. Okay. No, that ain't the new one.
Can I believe I'm going to need you
Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. But Stacy.
That's right.
Can y'all scoot up a little? Maybe if that's son.
Path coming up.
The dark side of the moon that wants to keep hiding its back.
Didn't get a birth certificate, didn't go to a hospital, and he got no birth record, but you here ain't it. Ain't nobody saying you were not born. Because they know the only way you got here is that you were born. Therefore, you were born. Record or no record. Why is that not a record? Start 1400 years ago, as some of the Arabs refer to Prophet Muhammad as the holy founder, and he founded a new religion. The Holy Quran does not say that.
Assalamu alaikum. Peace be to the gods.
Bismillah.
All praises to Allah. I bear witness there is no God except Allah. Muhammad is his messenger. I just wanted to play this little clip for y'all before we get started. Peace be to the gods. Y'all continue to seek God, seek strength, seek peace, seek love. Find what's real true meaning to you all. I'm sorry about that. I made a mistake on my half, my behalf. Just keep searching, keep seeking, and you will find. So let me play this. I got more to say, but y'all about to hear it through the song, so the intro ain't gotta be that long.
Wow, I thought Farrakhan was a Muslim. He sound like a Christian. That's because you don't really know nothing about what a Muslim is. Yes, I'm talking to you.
They just don't know. But it's all right, bro. We gotta show them, we gotta tell them. We gotta lead by example. We go something like this. Yeah, yeah. They don't know where to go. Yeah, I had to switch out the flow. Ah, no diversity. Yeah, they try to lie and learn. Like how they gon' die for their earnings. I didn't wanna lie, but I told artists, watch out.
Horizontal, perpendicular, gotta go, I see the